All right, guys, welcome back. We're playing a new game called Battleborn. As you guys probably are well aware, this is by Gearbox and 2K. That's the makers of what the hell's that game called? Borderlands. God, I couldn't think of it. And from what I have heard from people who've played the the demo, is it's like Borderlands. So all right, I figure we can play some of the single player missions because I haven't touched the multiplayer. I figured what better way to get used to the game than play some single mission or single player mission. So I might play a mission here, or I clicked on it earlier and it said that it was it's called the prologue. So maybe we'll play the prologue if it's not super long, and we'll see how it goes. No. All right, play the prologue. All right, hopefully, I mean, from what I've been told, this is like Overwatch. This is kind of like the best way to
Let's bring
explain
up
it,
to
it's kind of like
speed,
Team
shall
Fortress
we?
2, which I've
So, once
sucked
upon a
at that
whole
game.
hell of a long time ago,
I played it on the orange box,
every
and I was just playing
civilization in
horrible
all
at the
the
game.
known universe
So I don't know how I'm gonna
carved
do
an
here,
idea
but we'll try it.
into a stone.
It'd be fun. It'd
And
be something
this,
different.
of course, meant it
So
was
we'll play a little
important.
bit this and
Their
we'll see how we
idea
like
was
it.
about
Maybe what
the
I'll do is
end.
maybe
According
sometime
to
I'll
the
post
stone, a time would come when
some of the
everything would disappear.
multiplayer
Including the
too.
very stars
Question for
themselves.
all you
A
folks.
vast darkness would devour the heavens. And
I
after years
am
of,
thinking
let's
about
call it the
posting
longest chain of
some
very bad days ever, only one
of like
star
the
would
Star Wars
remain.
game, Battlefront
All those
and Call of
capable
Duty
would
multiplayer,
travel
even
to
though
this
I
last star,
have been playing it for a
fleeing
long
the
time.
darkness and
And what
death
I'm wondering
fumes
is
of a dying
if I should
universe.
just make a new character and
However,
start over again, or if it's
this
okay
death
for you
will
guys to
not
see me
produce unity,
kind of leveled
but war.
somewhat, like level
War
up
among
somewhat, so
beings
you guys
and
won't see the
civilizations,
full.
and
I mean, I guess
war
it doesn't matter
against
because
great
you know, you're
foes,
not out, this
the
isn't like
Morassi,
a
and the betrayal by
episodic thing where
Rodan.
it's like
But the stone also speaks of
oh, I
hope.
miss this level two
Champions
or I
will
miss this level
arise from the
10.
ashes of
So I guess it
conflict,
really doesn't matter.
those
So
who, well,
that's
those
just
who
in the
ought to
back of my
keep their
head to kind
lights
of
on.
give me
And
something
this
else to do.
is where you show up.
So
From among these heroes,
all right,
you
let's see if
will
I can
recruit a
skip this.
force forged in conflict.
Yeah, I can't
You
skip
will
it.
direct and train them, and through you, there is hope for light.
But
This force will be
Battleborn.
the Battleborn.
Okay.
And for you, Commander, they will fight together,
Okay, so
or
hopefully
they
this is
will
good.
die
I don't
alone.
know. I haven't read any reviews on
If
it.
you believe stones,
But
that is.
I'm actually looking
Which
forward to
brings us
Overwatch
back
more
to
because
the
Overwatch seems pretty cool.
start.
What else is there? What is this, some kind of cartoon? Cause I kind of like games like that. Like, just I like Star Wars. I mean, I like games with a single player, which is cool. But I like online, like multiplayer games are online. Just like that's a multiplayer game. That's it. Cause then you don't have to worry about playing like 20 or 30 hours worth of single player and then play the multiplayer. Because by the time the single player is up, I'm like sick of it. Like, I've played every single player of Call of Duty. And this last Call of Duty just took forever. Like, the last, like, two missions were just. It got sickening. So, it almost ruined me from playing the multiplayer. I mean, I've played it every so often just because I'll get bored or something, but I want to get back in the multiplayer again in the Call of Duty. But then you have Star Wars, which I love Star Wars, but for some reason, Star Wars games, or this Star Wars game, a lot of people have been, at least on my end, have been kind of griefing the system. Where one of the last games I played, I had spawned two or three straight times and had died on like spawn. So I don't know if something was glitching the server, glitching the system or something, but it was just, it was bad. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It's just like I like it, but then I don't. Okay, so I got a question. I've been thinking about this the other day. People who, like, if they're just like, I mean, there's like a fetish for everything. And, being a video game person, the one fetish that sticks out to me is the, fetish of people who find, like, video game characters, like, sexually attractive. And, that's not me. I don't find them. I mean, I can look at a character and be like, you know what, that's a very attractive character. But then, I'm not like, oh, I want to like do the dirty with her, because that's just not me. That's just not what I want. You know, that's not what I'm attracted to. Jesus, prolong it forever. So anyway, the reason why I brought it up is because I was listening to a podcast, and they were talking to this guy who like was in love with I was gonna lose the name of the character. Anyway, it's one of the characters from Final Fantasy, and he was like, you know, I had dreamed that I would make love to her and all that stuff, and it was just, I don't know, it was kind of odd. But I guess, I mean, there's odder. I guess odder is, if that's even a word, more odd, like, fetishes, I guess. But, like, if you've been watching my, Quantum Break videos, I've been, checking out the rear end of, mostly the rear end of, Beth, the character, because she, for some reason, the last video I had a follower, and so like looking, I'm like, oh, look at her ass. It's not really a nice ass, you know. So it's kind of like, you know, but I think there's a line between joking and being like, oh yeah, she's an attractive character, and being like, oh my god, I want to do the hibbity dibbity with her so bad. I want her to have my digital babies. You know, it's just, I guess I can go on like with different, like just go on like rants about different fetishes, because it's, they're the most fun. Like if you actually like look at them and just kind of go with like an objective, like not saying they're gross, not saying oh I like it, but just go at like an objective thing and just look at them, they're just odd. Like, I mean, like, I'm sure there's clowns. I mean, there's a clown fetish. Clowns. I mean, when we were kids, clowns were supposed to be funny. We're supposed to be the funny. I mean, some people think they're creepy. My wife thinks clowns are creepy. I guess I can understand that. But like, to focus on that and just be like, you know what? This is, that was weird. That smile that she just had. All right, here we go.
You read me?
But yeah, it's just like you break it down to like the barest essentials. It's just really weird. I don't know. I guess that's what happens when you have a, okay, this, they're doing the same thing with this character than they did with I can't think of the character from Overwatch. There was a picture that the company that made Overwatch had put out of one of these female characters, and she was posing, and so what am I supposed to do?
Upload the mission data to Melka's rig.
Meet the defector.
Already on it, Captain.
Wait a minute, is that? Oh, that's Cleese, isn't it? You brought
and like,
Cleese on this
what am I supposed to do?
Ah, there you are. Just follow the wave
and
I've uploaded. It should lead you straight into the gaping maw of death itself. Thrilled to see you too, Melka.
Find a sharp pad and destroy it. And anyway, so like, and she was sticking her butt out, and people were like, okay, augments, hoplin strike, just hit by claw lunge, I guess I'll do That one. Okay. Anyway, so what am I supposed to... Oh. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Given that today's mission is
locate checkpoint. Oh, I see.
I'd recommend syncing with an LLC emergency transport beacon, or checkpoint in dummy parlance.
Okay.
There's one close by.
This might be a little bit more technical than what I'm used to. So anyway, so they like she had like this like picture of like what am I doing? And she was sticking her butt out, and everyone threw a fit. Well, some people threw a fit because they were trying to sexualize the character. I didn't think so, because I thought that it kind of fit the character. Use jump pad.
The catch is, our contract with the LLC only guarantees a limited number of emergency
what is this jump pad? Okay, right here.
We're cut off. Greedy bastards.
Is this a jump pad? Am I just, like, not seeing it? What is this jump pad? Okay, I guess this is nothing then. Anyway, I'm losing my screen. So the beginning of this prologue, as you could tell, they kind of like showed her butt, and. To me, I mean, I guess it.
What's up with those M1 units?
Defective.
To me, it doesn't bother me. It's not. I don't think they were sexualizing. I mean, even if they were, it's not a big deal.
Just in case.
I mean,
don't want any of those things phoning home and blowing the.
Do I think women should be sexualized? No, I mean, but I also think women are attractive. I think women, even like with men. I mean, the problem I have is when women. Say, oh, we shouldn't, like, I can use a lunge. Okay, how do I use a lunge? Okay, options. Controlled. Skill 1. Oh, that's a lunge. Okay. So I gotta defeat a minion with a lunge. And, you know, I don't know, I just think it's... Come on. I just think, you know, we're sexual creatures. I mean, like I was trying to say, like, when people get all upset because somebody, like, sexualizes, like, a woman, like a tank top, like a really tight tank top, or, like, really, tight jeans or something, but then it's being sexist and all this other stuff, but then when you do it to a man, oh, it's fine, we're just, he's just a sexy man, but then that's to me, it bothers me. There's such a double standard in life, and I mean, that's how it's always gonna be. There's always gonna be a double standard if it's sexes, if it's jobs, if it's whatever. There's always gonna be a double standard. I mean, side note, even with like this job equality shit, do I think a woman should be paid equally? Of course. I mean, if a woman is qualified, a woman should be paid equally as a man. I mean, that's just common freaking sense. But when a woman gets a job, just to kind of, okay. Spikes leave the area that affect the cover anywhere with venom. Okay, so I will do that one. Okay. But when a woman gets a job, just because they have to give them a job because they're, oh, because I'm a woman and I deserve this job, that's not right. I personally don't like that. I mean, even with a man, do I think of...
It's an Eldred Bio-Gauntlet, Cleese.
Do I think a man should get the same thing? No, not at all. That's retarded. But I don't know. I just... It just bothers me with the hypocrisy today. And, I don't know how you feel. I mean, comment below how you feel. I mean, I'm probably way off, and I'm probably going to be called on the sexes and stuff like that. I mean, I'm not. Sometimes I can come off kind of one, but that's just... Oh. Okay, where's my... Okay, so I gotta go to the exit. Oh, see? That's kind of cool. Build. Follow you in tech. Oh, nice. But you know, like, I want my daughter to be able to go get, like, when she goes to college and get a job. And get a job that she can get because she's qualified, not because she's a woman or just because, or whatever. I think she needs, she should deserve a job that she's qualified for.
Energy surge at the Heliophage. This is it. Popcorn, it's ready, everyone.
Please tell me these are short, because I remember playing, what's it? God, what game was that? Was it not Doom? Quake. Quake, was it Quake Arena that was on the, 360? I know that was supposed to be a multiplayer game, but, I played the single player, just for shits and giggles, and the single player was so long, I got so sick of it.
Get D'Andy out of here. Hurry to the rendezvous
and,
point.
Oh.
All forces, one that, has betrayed us. Bring me the story, mistress.
It just got to the point where I'm just like, you know what, screw this, I'm done, I'm not playing this game anymore, and it ruined the multiplayer. I think by the time I was playing with it, or played it, the game was dead anyway, so there was no multiplayer anyway, so it was kind of pointless. I bought it at, like, GameStop for, like, $3. Oh. God, you were easy. But, I lost my train of thought there. Oh, Jesus. Aha, I killed you, asshole.
Badass every day.
Oh, no wonder they were easy to kill. I had that freaking drone following me around. Okay, so what else am I supposed to do? Oh, you dead too. Oh, good lord. Okay, with this drone kind of mix, everything just seems so much easier. Okay, so I gotta go this way. Oh. Who is this lady? Is this like their knockoff of, what's that game? Bayonet? The woman? But. Hopefully,
Hi.
Okay. Andy. So I gotta escort her? Okay. Malika. Okay. So what is this? Okay. Achievement. Or not achievement. Controller. Control. So what is this? Skill 2. I don't know.
We don't have a
moment. Alright, so I gotta escort this lady with.
Kill us. These conduits need to be powered to extend.
Okay, seriously?
Two of them, two of us.
Exactly what I was talking about. She's got like a humongous bow on her ass. Okay, so where am I supposed to like escort her from? Ah, okay.
Bridge is activated. Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually. And you're...
Okay, the checkpoint.
Yes.
No. Nope.
The question I'm having... Oh, question I'm having is... Is how do you... The checkpoint, does it, like, mean, like, you can quit? I don't know. Maybe this
expecting
episode
some
might
be a space elf, an observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the Generate swallowed my home star!
This is the part where America goes ape shit.
For what it's worth,
what the hell?
But I
don't do that.
Wasn't the generate?
How am I supposed to get up there?
Keep walking, generate.
How the hell did she get up here? What the deuce? Okay, reach higher locations. Like, how do I? Aha! I see.
Look at that. And our Eldritch companion. Shall we bring him to the cathedral?
What? No! Kill them, you idiot.
Okay, there, drone bot. Kill some things for me. So anyway, back to my topic. I don't know if I talked about this in this thing or not, but or in my videos or not, but the woman that played Jean Grey in the original X-Men movies, I can't think of her name right now. I had a brain fart. She's crying foul because the new X-Men movie has Jean Grey, but it's a different, like, she's a different, like, looking character. Like, she's a younger version of Jean Grey. And, she's complaining because, that they didn't hire her because, A, she was a woman, which I find complete bullshit, and B, they didn't hire because she was old.
Galt, where are you guys?
Survive an ambush.
We're coming as quick as
we can. Here, hold on.
Clear the path for us.
Imperium forces, cut them down.
D&D, I must say, I'm disappointed. I'm pissed. We're upgrading to pissed.
But
do you have any idea what you have done? What you have cost us?
But no, so anyway,
done, Lord Commander.
A, I think it's bullshit they didn't hire her because she's a woman. I think the fact that they hired a woman kind of cancels out the sexism thing. Because you can't say, oh, well, they didn't hire me because I'm a woman when they actually hired another woman. That just, to me, sounds asinine. And I think any normal, I guess I use the word normal because there's normal feminists and then there's the crackhead feminists. And, I know I'm probably gonna get in trouble for saying this stuff, but you know what? I'm to the point where it's my opinion, and please respect me for my opinion. So anyway, so that, I think, is bull that she is like, oh, yeah, we can't, you know, it's sexism because you didn't hire me. So, her thing is because in each of the last with claw one she bounced backwards. Let's do that one. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I think it might be okay. So anyway, the newer X-Men movies are being like every like so often they're bringing in like the older X-Men, and she's complaining because hopefully this is it, Huntsman. Oh shit, where'd they go? What's up there? And so she's crying because he didn't bring her in. Which, I mean, oh, he's just immune.
Back the hell up!
Anyway, oh, Jesus. But, so, I mean, I guess that, how do you launch a blade launcher?
This is so
anyway,
fun.
She, So, I mean, I guess that is one thing I can kind of understand, I guess. But, but the ageism, I mean, what she doesn't understand is they rebooted the series. Like, the X-Men, the original X-Men movies didn't exist. They don't exist anymore. These new ones are the ones that are, like, canon now.
I'm saving something rather than nothing. Wouldn't you do the same?
Oh. And,
easy kill.
So she doesn't understand that the fact that, like, it's gone. Like, her career as an X-Men are gone. And so, but other, I mean,
you know how much I hate killing.
I don't know. I'm to the point now where it's just like,
to that end, I'm giving you one last chance.
People are going to start crying because, oh, you didn't buy my album because I'm a woman, or you didn't buy my album because I'm a man. And that's going to get to the point where it's going to just drive me to freaking drink. I'm so freaking sick of that shit. I mean, it's... Somebody's not going to buy your album because your album fucking sucks. Not because of who you are. So how often is this stupid thing going to goddamn immune? Alright, frickin' die. Oh, god dang it. Okay, so where am I at?
I'm alive.
Oh, is this the respawn? Okay, cool. So, anyway, like I was saying, so I don't know, I think it's just it's a lot of bullshit, I think. I think a lot of people just are used to getting their way. When they're not getting their way, they tend to, cry about things. I mean, people like that to a certain point. Like, I know I am. Like, if I don't get certain things, I'm kind of sad. It's been actually kind of fun so far. I mean, like... Come on. There we go. Wow, this video's long. I apologize for that. Hopefully, these won't be so long. Hopefully this will save. Because I don't feel like playing another boss mission again. You wouldn't get your head stuck in the guy. Oh, there you go. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end that here because I have a feeling this is the end of the chapter. So, alright, I hope you like my video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you have a.